feel so rusty. Like, it's just so hard to get back into the mindset of painting outside after painting inside for so long. There's so much to see, so much color and light and texture to try to distill onto the paper. It's kind of overwhelming, but it's so beautiful and inspiring that, you know, you just have to have fun and do what you can. Try to enjoy it.